some personal quest I'm sending you on. Focus on your mission.
Who's behind it?
Hatcher?
Hatcher's got the swagger and the snarls, but his canard is a force of strings. He's the power behind the throne. And he's not someone you want to pick a fight with.
Me?
I'm serious. If the truth got out, it would bring Hatcher, the government, the whole fucking system. And there's no way Canaris is ever going to let that happen. Once you're over that wall, there's no rules, no backup.
Better that way.
This would you?